as I say, I made it. But...
Did you not?
No, I didn't.
I guess that means we're alone.
That's it.
Okay.
On a bridge across the Severn on a Saturday night, Susie meets the man of her dreams. He says that he got in trouble and if she doesn't mind, doesn't want to come to me.
Oh, my God,
there's something in the air. They share a look in silence and everything is understood.
If you ever think a doctor is lying, Susie check if their lips are moving.
Puts a grip on his hand as the rain a tear in his eye. She says, don't come back.
George!
Never give up on such a wonderful life. Don't let go. Never give up on such a wonderful life.
There is stuff you don't know about me. Really dark, dangerous, nasty stuff, and when you do know it, you'll walk. So I'm only cutting to the chase. Well, not chase, because I will let you go. I won't come after you.
No, I mean it,
Susie knows a baby was a family man, but the world has got him down on his
knees. Are you coming back? Are you coming back?
George.
He begins to see.
You gave it to me, George!
She says, don't.
Now, settle.
Never give up, it's such a wonderful life.
Fuck you!
Don't
so why are you still here?
Never
I touch you
up,
and such you
want to
life.
Don't let
again.
Go.
This
never
is not
such a such a wonderful life, wonderful life.